Peggy 16.
I got picked up by Strictly Business back in October. They made me the captain, and then I picked up my own guys.
We've teamed for about a month now.
I think I have one of the best skilled teams in the game. I have a player, Apathy. He could do the craziest things. He could take over a game by himself.
Apathy's very quiet and blows up in the competitive gaming scene.
Obviously, gaming is my main priority, but on top of that, I'm in a relationship.
I'm not going to get involved in any of that anytime soon. I can't let a girl get in the way of what I'm going to be doing with my life.
Team captain is Doug, or Sensor. He's been an opponent of mine since I started professional gaming back in 2011.
Dito, he's been around for the longest time. I actually beat him in the national championship 2 years back. He plays second with Saints. They team together, and they're two of the best players in the game by far, and I'm so happy to have those guys on my team.
We just recently picked up Dito, and he's exactly the player we needed because our team relies on Gunsko, and it's like perfect how we mesh together.
Renato is the clutch factor. He always gets those big kills.
He has one of the best awareness, best shots, reaction times in the game. We definitely have the skill. The teamwork is the thing that we need to work on still.
I think we all get a little bit frustrated with each other and we argue. But at the same time, arguing makes you like realize your mistakes. And we learn from all our mistakes and bring it to land. And that's why we're doing so well right now.
Recently, we've been putting in a lot of time and we've been talking things out. And our chemistry is starting to get a lot better.
I'm really pumped, man. Like, I was so confident coming to this event.
I wouldn't be doing this if I didn't think I could win. I wouldn't take off a semester and waste my time if I didn't think I could make this into a job and win.
I feel like nobody can stop us right now, and teams better catch up because we're going to be on fire at Champs.